not alive before me. When a moment came that stopped me on a dime, he said I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, thinking about the options, thinking about sweet time. I asked him when it sunk in if this might be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what do you do? He said I went skydiving, I went rocky mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on that pole named Fu Manchu. I loved deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. Someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. I wasn't, and I became a friend. A friend would like to have. All of a sudden, going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times a year. I lost my dad. Finally read the good book, and I took a good, hard, long look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. So I went skydiving, I went rocky mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on that pole named Fu Manchu. I loved deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. Someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow, it was a gift. You've got eternity to figure out what you do with it. What would I do with it? What could I do with it? What did I do? Skydiving, I went rocky mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on that bowl named Fu Manchu. I love deeper and I spoke sweeter and I watched an eagle as it was flying. Someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. To live like you were dying. Live like